Christ that you have chosen to share the richness of this season with us.
Long ago and far away, a tiny baby lay in a manger on a bed of straw to bring man hope for today and for tomorrow and for a glorious eternity. Filled with wonder and awe, angels and shepherds gazed at the manger that cradled the king, while in a distant land, wise men from the east followed a strange star in the sky. May your hearts be filled with joy and excitement as his inspired word and his glorious music fill the air.
Thank you. Augustus that all the world should be taxed. And all went to be taxed, everyone into his own city. And Joseph also went up from Galilee, out of the city of Nazareth, unto Judea, unto the city of David, which is called Bethlehem, because he was of the house and lineage of David, to be taxed with Mary, his espoused wife, being great with child.
And so it was that while they were there, the days were accomplished that she should be delivered. And she brought forth her firstborn son, and wrapped him in swaddling clothes, and laid him in a manger, because there was no room for them in the inn.
Thank you. were in the same country shepherds abiding in the field, keeping watch over their flock by night. And lo, the angel of the Lord came upon them, and the glory of the Lord shone around about them, and they were sore afraid. And the angel said unto them, Fear not, for behold, I bring you good tidings of great joy, which shall be to all people. For unto you is born this day in the city of David a Savior, which is Christ the Lord.
And this shall be a sign unto you, that ye shall find the babe wrapped in swaddling clothes and lying in a manger. And suddenly there was with the angel a multitude of heavenly hosts, praising God and saying, Glory to God in the highest, and on earth peace, goodwill toward men.
Filled with angels singing, oh, 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 oh.
earth stood still. A blazing star danced in the sky as the angels whispered their lullabies. Sleep, tiny baby, holy child, wrapped in God's love and light. The promised gift from heaven above, bring hope to all this dark.
star that marked the baby's birth was spoken by his voice. The wisdom of the kings who came was given by this boy. He wrote the song the angels sang that echoed through the land. This child the girl held in her arms held the whole world in his hand.
Glory in the highest, peace on earth below. Glory to the lowly, and on his kings may
Jesus was born in Bethlehem of Judea in the days of Herod the king. Behold, there came wise men from the east to Jerusalem, saying, "Where is he that is born king of the Jews? For we have seen his star in the east and are come to worship him."
And lo, the star which they saw in the east went before them till it came and stood over where the young child was. When they saw the star, they rejoiced with exceeding great joy. And when they were come into the house, they saw the young child with Mary his mother, and they fell down and worshipped him. And when they had opened their treasures, they presented unto him gifts, gold and frankincense and myrrh.
Inside a big city. He never traveled 200 miles from the place he was born. He never wrote a book or held an office. He did none of the things that usually accompany greatness. While he was still a young man, the tide of popular opinion turned against him. His friends deserted him. He was turned over to his enemies and went through the mockery of a trial. He was nailed to a cross between two thieves, and while he was dying, his executioners gambled for the only piece of property he had, his coat. When he was dead, he was taken down and laid in a borrowed grave. Centuries have come and gone, and today he is the central figure for much of the human race. All the armies that ever marched, and all the navies that ever sailed, all the parliaments that ever sat, and all the kings that ever reigned, put together, have not affected the life of man upon this earth as powerfully as this one solitary life.
Thank you. Excelsis Deo.
Glory to God in the highest.
The baby in the manger became a man. He walked the land that he had created. He chose to die on the old rugged cross to remove the sin barrier between God and man. He came out of the tomb and he again walked the land he had created. He ascended and sat down at the right hand of the majesty in heaven.
Amid the bright lights and joyous sounds of this season, may you experience afresh the glories of Christmas. As the new year dawns, may you know the continual sense of his presence. As you step through the gateway to his joy each day, may you feel his loving arms wrapping you in his grace.
Emmanuel, the perfect radiance of God's glory, the unspeakable gift, the matchless name.
Emmanuel, God is with us. Thank you.